Hold the clean clam firmly in a folded towel in the palm of your hand. The notch and the end of the shell should be towards your thumb. With the fingers of the same hand, squeeze and pull the knife blade between the clam shells. Once the seal is broken, gently twist the knife to pry the shells apart. Slide the knife tip along the top of the shell to release the muscle from the shell. Twist the top shell free and discard. Use the knife tip to release the clam from the bottom shell.